Here we are on the north coast of Chatham Island. So we're on this very long, remote beach. And what's interesting about this locality is that it is considered to be the oldest known fossil locality in New Zealand from a scientific perspective. So fossils would have been observed and thought about by Polynesians, of course, Maori on arrival. But in terms of European history, this quite literally were within a few meters of Dieffenbach's original fossil locality, which he collected in probably June 1840. He was the very first scientist, if you like, European scientist, to visit the Chatham Islands. Dieffenbach collected fossil oysters here from an outcrop which is now buried by the modern day sand dune just below us. But this is the same rock formation. It's the Tutuiri green sand, and it's of Eocene age, between 55 and 35 million years old. And it is actually bristling with fragmented shelly fossils. So one of the interesting things about this sediment, there are little granules of rock that are demonstrably volcanic. They're basalt fragments. There must have been a little volcano close by for this debris to have accumulated here. Dieffenbach collected these fossils and he went back to London, took the fossils to the British Museum. His work was published in 1842. So that's pretty much the very first fossils described from New Zealand. So to sum up, this is pretty much New Zealand's very first formally described fossil locality.